Some valuable info?
What are you talking about?
Listen, I'm a civil engineer. I was working out of a firm in Old Town. Sector Zero, I guess we could call it. I don't want to spend a lot of
time. That sounds thrilling.
Away. This doesn't work. You motherfucker!
Cream him at the second antenna tower. The fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be Alexei, and probably his son Christoph. I find them tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
What the fuck do you want?
I need to climb the tower.
Why the hell would you want to do that?
For Rice. He asked me to.
Rice? You don't look like one of his crew.
Oh, fine. I'll just radio back and tell Rice that you wouldn't let me through.
What? Fuck. No. I didn't say that. You want to climb? Fine. Go.
I won't do this anymore. I don't care who hears me!
Christoph, what's wrong with you? We're trying to stay alive here.
Dad, these guys are killers!
Yes, they're murderers. So, we learn from them. Let's go with this.
You do not have enough, Christoph. Start using your head or you're going to get us both killed.
Worth it.
Thank you.
This thing's still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle. Hey, Kareem, second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right. Thank you.
was you, wasn't it?
Raheem?
The antennas. Brecken told me. Communication is crystal clear now. Good job, man. This helps everybody, but especially Dr. Zeta and Dr. Camden. They can hear each other without static for the first time since... well, ever. See you back at the tower.
To know.
My name is Troy. I lead a small group of survivors over in Sector Zero. We call ourselves the Embers. Sector Zero is completely sealed off. Mr. Crane, until you restored radio communication...
You hear the drone? Shit, you wouldn't last a minute.
Hey, hey guys,
really
look at
friends.
This chicken shit.
Well, you not only did the job Karim asked of you, but you made it back in one piece. Bravo.
Can I get some answers in now?
Did you think I would be satisfied so easily? You still have plenty to prove.
Look, we really need the drugs. Let me have them now, and then I'll come back and do whatever.
You'll get Antazine when I say you get it, not 1 second before. But, as I have established, I am not unreasonable. Do all that I ask of you, and I will give you not one, but two crates of Antazine.
All right, fine. What do you want me to do?
This will be different from your exploits on the antennas. It will require a bit more persuasion. The imposing of one's will, the creation of one's own rules, that is what makes a man. Do you live by your own rules, Crane? Or are you merely someone else's puppet? I believe I know the answer. Talk to Karim before I decide you are no longer worth the trouble.